viene Gedeon, Moshe Malka, Shalom. And welcome to Culture Buzz. We are sitting here at the Confederation House in Jerusalem after experiencing a wonderful performance, a solo performance,
by
Viene Gedeon. And I understand that Moshe is the one behind this play. Would you be kind enough, gentlemen, to tell us a bit about what we have just seen and enjoyed so much?
It's a one-man show, a kind of monodrama about a person that he is now in court, and they said about him that he is hitting his wife and is taking kind of violence against his wife by his neighbor. And this man, his name is Mandefro Ferede, trying to to protect himself, and that's the
the outline.
Yeah, and then we starting to see the story of Mandefro Ferede from Ethiopia, how he was a kid, and it's kind of a love story. And then there is a secret at the end.
We are not going to tell the secret. We are not going to spoil the ending. Okay, so now, thank you, Moshe. Now to the star.
Yes.
How difficult is it to act in a monodrama when you are the sole actor on stage? You have to change characters. How do you do it? How do you remember the lines?
I say like that. I think that the difficult work, I think, is the when you start to write in the story and you make a rehearsal and rehearsal again and again and again and again. And after that, when you come here in the first show, you forget all the hard work and you just enjoy.
It's a very emotional story. It's very romantic. Basically, it's a clash between two civilizations, or an encounter between two cultures. And you are probably the best one to do it. Maybe a few words about yourself and your background.
You know, people or a human being judge the other behind the color or the head, the height, or I think if people can see each other equal, I think everything is gonna be fine. But we don't like that. So this man is not his fault. His neighbor told, oh, maybe he's jealous. Yes, he's hitting his wife and there is the violence in his house. That's it. And now is the law, they take a command for his life. And when I come from my village in Ethiopia, I never seen a policeman. I never seen a judge or I don't know what is it. The judge is my grandfather or my grandmother. The police is my father. See, so here in this life is very, very difficult whose people come from Africa.
Yeah, what we call a mentality gap or a cultural gap.
Yes.
Moshe, this is not the first play by this theater, a very special theater called Hulegem.
Hulegem, Israeli-Ethiopian theater.
Maybe a few words about the theater. How long?
It exists in Jerusalem, but in the Confederation House, and it exists 7 years.
Wow.
That's the seventh creation. And every year I'm trying to see what I have to prefer a kind of cooking from that, for all that materials that the actors bring me. Mm-hmm. And that's all.
You perform in Israel? All over Israel?
Well, most of the shows were in Israel. Once we were in a tour in the United States, in San Francisco, for the Jewish community there. It was fantastic, really fantastic. We loved her, they loved us, and I think it was a pleasure for us.
Wonderful. And when you look ahead,
yes,
when you plan ahead, when it comes to performing abroad,
yeah,
to bigger audiences,
yeah,
what would you like to see? What would you like to have? What would you like? Where would you like to go to?
All the world. I think theater must be kind of universal art, kind of art that breaking borders and getting to the hearts of all people. That's the big mission, you know. It's kind of being naive, you know, in all country, all world.
So, gentlemen, what can we wish you for the future?
We can wish each other luck and better life, I think, and more shows, you know.
Yeah. We deal a lot with existing, you know, as an art, existing in their material life, you know, for art, and especially for Ethiopian artists. It's not easy in Israel, so we're trying.
It's not easy at all.
Gentlemen, thank you very much for giving us this opportunity. Good luck with this play and many other plays. And Toda Rabba and Shalom.